This is a remote learning initiative by Shed Vidya Mandir English High School, affiliated to CBSE Board, New Delhi, located in Vasai, Mumbai, in the state of Maharashtra, India. Myself, Shoma Banerjee. This session is for Junior KG, subject Maths, topic Table of 3. Children, today we will learn Table of 3. You have already learned Table of 1 and 2. So let's learn Table of 3. It is for oral. You have to learn by heart. But I will show you how to write the table. So let's start. 3. Multiplication sign. This is multiplication sign, children. But you have not learned. So this is called multiplication sign. 1 is equal to 3. And how you will read? 3 ones are 3. Next, 3, again multiplication sign, 2 is equal to 6. 3 twos are 6. 3 multiplication sign, 3 is equal to 9. 3 threes are 9. 3, again this sign, 4 is equal to 12. 3 fours are 12. Are you saying with me, children? Say with me, okay? 3, multiplication sign, 5 is equal to 15. How you will read? 3, 5's are 15. 3, is sign, 6 is equal to 18. 3, 6's are 18. 3, multiplication sign, 7 is equal to 21. 3 sevens are 21. 3 the sign, 8 is equal to 24. 3 eights are 24. 3, again the sign, 9 is equal to 27. So how will you read? 3 nines are 27. 3, the sign, 10 is equal to 30. 3 tens are 30. So children, in this way, you have to write the tables. But it is for learning. So you have to learn by heart. So let's say the tables. 3 ones are 3, and say with me, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are 18, 3 sevens are 21, 3 eights are 24, 3 nines are 27, 3 tens are 30. One more time. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. 3 fours are 12. 3 fives are 15. 3 sixes are 18. 3 sevens are 21. 3 eights are 24, 3 nines are 27, 3 tens are 30. So children, in this way, you have to by heart this table. So do practice and happy learning.